What's up, guys? It's your boy House Arrest Pro back at you with another Resident Evil, or not Resident Evil, Last of Us Part 2 video. So in the last video, we went with Joel to find some guitar strings, and we're trying to figure out how to get there. Not that way.
You think you can fit in there?
Hell no. Oh, you don't lift it.
Careful now.
Yep.
I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
Creepy ass little place.
Too skinny. Need to eat more.
You're welcome.
See a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You gotta be smart about this. You stop wearing that mask. Eventually, you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody, do, have you? Like Jesse, Dina.
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
You just patrol the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Hmm. What y'all reading? Whatever. Damn, I was in the process of killing him. Fuck.
Peter!
Come on.
Joel, I think we did it.
I think so. Yeah, I do.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is through the man.
Sorry, I'm really quiet this morning, guys. I'm actually in the middle of trying to take my medicine.
Looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Good this morning at all, guys.
Stay away from her!
How did I miss him?
Yeah. God damn it! Move! Fuck's sakes. Oh, go. Oh, that was a wonderful shot, Hallmark. Okay, quick loop time.
You know, than being really old, ain't nothing a solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here. Jesse and I are just friends. Not so keen with this one. Don't hold your breath.
go get the hell out the way.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Them. A couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life, I'm a fucking coward. After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding.
You believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run the tests. When I saw that they were useless, I got us out of here.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. We need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
So Joel's just doubling down on his story. She knows something's amiss, but I don't think she can put her finger on exactly what it is. I'm sure she might have some idea, but...
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that. He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him? It wasn't the right time.
Is there a right time to hear that you're going to be a dad in the zombie apocalypse world?
What about this? Anything worthwhile? Abby? This girl, Nora? Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something. This hospital? Now? Yeah, we have a lead. At least just wait for Jessie to rest up. She could be gone by then. Ellie. We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What? Nothing. Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
Alright, so up until this point, still have a really good game.
Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to the obvious. Easy.
The whole storyline is kind of weak. You know, just, I mean, it's basically revenge in one word. But other than that, up until this point, I was really still digging the game, to be honest. Supposed to go over there. There we go find, turn my helper on real quick. About to say, I don't think we have anything really to craft. I don't have a whole lot to gather.
Okay, progress.
Howdy, boys. I have shotgun shells over here waiting, so I know I'm gonna use a couple. Come on, I'll give you the old axe. Grab his shotgun shells back. Damn it. Let you guys read. Interesting. Quick search. Damn, with the bottles, bunch of bottles. Actually, was I pretty low on stuff? I thought I still had great inventory. Wouldn't be able to pick up much, but apparently I was lower than I thought because I was able to loot quite a bit of this. Now I think I'm getting pretty full, but quick work of this place, but you guys will want to come in here because there's quite a bit of loot. Yeah, see, I'm still picking up shit left and right. So, I'm going to show you all how to get all this stuff up here. This is kind of tough to figure out. At least it took me a few minutes to figure it out. What you're going to want to do is get rid of this glass. Is that panel already gone? No. And this glass. You can pick this up. And throw it over that little hooker. Then you're gonna wanna jump down, grab a hold to it. And swing it on over here to this platform. I don't know why, but it took me a few minutes to realize that's where it was wanting me to go. With the rope. Anyway, once you get in here, there's an ass load of loot. I may not be able to pick up a lot of it, but there's a bunch. That.
There we go.
Oh, that's okay. We've already been in there. You're going to want to come to this area first. I think there is a safe combination here. Oh yeah, it's the anniversary. So you'll come in here and you'll look at this calendar and it'll have a date. Now you'll have to do a little bit of math, but anniversary is 10/8/13. So it's 10/8/84. If they've been married for 30 years. Right? Ah, crap. I'm just doing this in my head. I can't remember. Yeah, 1083. Lots of good stuff in there that I can't get. But you'll definitely want to get it on your playthrough. Now, this building over here is pretty cool. There's some loot in here, and you will get attacked. You'll notice there's a room right here that you can't get into. There are people in there. So, what we're going to do is set up a few traps for said people. Because they will come out. As soon as we try to use this table. Because we knew they were coming, we made short work of them. And we don't even need to use the damn table. But I thought that was a pretty cool change of pace, because normally when you're using those workbenches, you always feel like you're like in a safe place. And that just basically lets you know that, hey, you're not. Why can't I pick up the, oh, because I need to craft more first. But anyway, as long as you know they're coming, you can totally prepare like I did. Make it easy on yourself. Let you guys read over all this. Quite a bit of good ammunition in here. As opposed to, I mean, there is some, craftable items, but there's a lot of ammunition. Alright. We are done looting this completely now. Yeah, nothing upstairs. Turn this on super quick for here. Oh, I forgot there's a little downstairs area to here that I can pick up nothing. Oh, there's a bottle of something. All right. Once you get them here, there's only one other place you can go. You're gonna wanna go up and over this fence. This is a pretty cool little thing you gotta do here. What you're gonna wanna do is grab this, put it in an area where it's still gonna roll down this hill, and then roll back over really quickly. Open this to let it out.
That was pretty smart, Ellie.
That was pretty smart, Ellie. Or me, since I figured it out. There's something on that lift. I didn't notice that before. Shit. That makes me want to get it. I don't think I can now anyway, but oh well. Maybe you guys can get it. If it's just some craftables, I'm alright, but I hate to think it might be a card. I'm trying to collect them all, so. But anyway, you want to go up and over, then drop down. I always like to open these up afterwards. Just ensures me a way out if shit ever hits the fan. And yeah, that's pretty much it. You'll go into this building now. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been another episode of The Last of Us Part 2. Be sure and pick up on the next one. We'll start things up right here where we're leaving off. Until next time, guys, be sure to like, subscribe, and ring that bell. And until next time, take care of yourselves and each other.